This is Psalm 34, The Cry of the Poor, written by John Foley. The Lord hear the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord hear the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. I will bless the Lord at all times with praise. Let my soul glory in the Lord, who will hear the cry of the poor. The Lord hear the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord hears the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. Let the lowly hear and be glad. The Lord listens to their plea and to heart. Broken, God is near. Who will hear the cry of the poor? The Lord hear the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord. Cry of the poor, blessed be the Lord. Every spirit crushed, God will say, will be ransomed for their lives, will be safe, shelter for their fear. I will hear the cry of the poor. The Lord hears the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord hears the cry. We proclaim your greatness, O God, your praise ever in our mouth. Every face brightened in your light, for you hear the cry of the poor. The Lord the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. Oh, the Lord hears the cry of the poor. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord of the poor. Oh, blessed be the Lord. Oh,